No one expected her to stay ahead this long, but Sonoshi McLaren, a.k.a. Cherry Boy Hunter, is still the leader. She's got her hover jet, the Crab Sonoshi, rocketing toward the finish line. Right behind her in second place is the winner of the very first red line, Captain Two-Block, driving the classic Captain. Coming along in third place, we have red line regulars Count Mark Dian's Spark in the Snakehead. In fourth place is Lynch Van's arch nemesis Psycho Man and his co-pilot Lawton in the Psycho Rod. And closing in on the leaders with only a 14-second gap, the second group of racers. From Supergrass, a planet ruled by a princess with magical powers, Dedwan leads the pack in her Firebird. And right behind her is Planet Dorothy's own Bones in his missile EP-4. Bringing up the rear in seventh place, we've got Sweet JP driving his Trans Am. The other racers are so far behind, I can't even see them. So at the end of this leg, it comes down to these seven. At this point, I doubt JP's going to be able to pull ahead. He's good.
Someone's having doubts, huh? Hell, I'm just trying to keep this thing interesting. You can't write me off like that. It's just a voice, pal. You don't know a damn thing about racing!
Send all you back to fate to hell! Not yet. Now!